And Renato Sanchez with it now. Messi waiting to pounce.